Welcome to this video tutorial on how to use SPEL, a search engine for identifying expression datasets and co-expressed genes that are relevant to your genes of interest. To access SPEL from the SGD homepage, enter the Function tab and click on Expression. To access SPEL from a locus summary page, open the Expression tab and then click on SPEL. Or enter in the URL. spel.yeastgenome.org. To perform a search with multiple genes, simply enter or paste your genes of interest in the text box at the top of the page and click on Search. Searches with multiple genes need not be comma separated. Once your search is completed, all of the genes you searched will be listed here. Note that if any gene name ambiguities arise through shared aliases, you will have to remove them manually by unchecking the gene and then clicking on Update. SPEL determines the relevance of each dataset to the query genes entered based off of co-expression levels to identify the datasets which are most informative. Datasets most relevant to the query are listed along the top. In our example, the tags here show us that cell cycle-related datasets are identified as being the most informative. To filter for datasets that have a particular tag, expand the dataset tags list here. Then, select the tags you wish to filter for and click Update. Query genes and their expression patterns are displayed first, followed by other genes with similar expression profiles. If you want to change the number of genes displayed on the results page, select a greater number of results in the Number of Genes to Show pull-down menu. Using all the genes in your results, SPEL produces an enrichment of gene ontology terms, or GO terms for short, at the bottom of the page. Gene ontology terms are standardized phrases within a controlled vocabulary that describe the function and biology of gene products across all organisms. The enrichment produced by SPEL includes the gene ontology term, calculated p-value, and the percentage of genes within the query and across the genome that share this term. In this example, gene ontology terms such as DNA replication and cell cycle are listed at the top. Returning to the top of the page, additional options for displaying the data are contained within this menu. If you'd like to download the list of identified genes along with their relative rank, click on Gene Results as text. If you'd like to download the list of datasets along with their relative weighting, select Dataset Results as text. To simply see the expression level for a gene, select the Show Expression Levels option on the left-hand menu. Enter in the gene name, and then click on List. Expression results are listed in groups and can be changed by selecting other datasets from the pull-down menu. SPEL was developed by Hibbs et al. And is described in their 2007 publication. For details on the SPEL algorithm, browser compatibility, and the version of SPEL used by SGD, see About the website. This concludes our tutorial. If you have any further questions or comments, please contact us at sgd-helpdesk@lists.stanford.edu.